the Cardinals would have gotten. Now Edman hits with the infield in. Swing and a line drive left center field. That's down. That'll score two. The Cardinals come right back and get those runs back. Edman around second, chugging for third. The throw will be laid. It's a bases clearing triple.